Yo, what's up my brother, what's up my sister? This is your boy Oscar Ntege again with yet another amazing tutorial. In this particular tutorial today, I'm going to show you how to create that soft, dreamy effect in Photoshop in just 2 steps. This is a very, very short tutorial, but I thought I would share this awesome knowledge with you. Let's dive into this already. Now, here's what we're going to do. We're going to come into here, filter, and we make the layers panel visible. I don't have it. So what we are going to do, let me close this just to make the screen a bit to get more working space. So 2 steps. One, you're going to duplicate your layer just like this and rename this Dreamy, just like that. Then click onto the Dreamy effect layer, come into blur, you say Gaussian blur, put the Gaussian blur at 20. 20 is usually the sweet spot, and then you say okay. Then the next thing you're going to do, you just come and create a layer mask just right next to this. And then the characteristic of the Dreamy effect, usually it has focus moving from a central point and going all the way to the back, or usually even in the foreground we usually have blur, and we have that kind of, it's called a faithful kind of focus. That is the kind of focus we are looking for. So how do we do that? We're going to use the gradient tool. So you make sure you click this central part here, and then you come here into the bottom and you click onto this that has the black and transparent kind of gradient, and then you make sure black is on top there, and then you come and just roll here like that, and you just undo the things you just paint black over the parts that you want to be visible, and boom, there you have it. That is the paintery soft dreamy look that everybody wants. This is a very good effect to use in your wedding photography, in your birthday photo shoots, such photo shoots that are really lovey-dovey. That's that for today. I'll see you in my next time, and remember to subscribe to this channel, give this video a thumbs up if you loved it, and I'll see you next time, and adios.